A Swedish engineer created an accordion from two computers and photo discs. Instead of keys, ordinary keyboards, the engineer himself developed software for the computer so that they reproduce certain sounds when the keys are pressed. It all sounds like this.